from the frozen north, with shields and swords, on foot and horseback, the Christian hordes, convinced that they were God's own picks to go and kill the heretics. They headed east and south, and as they went, so many souls were heaven sent. Al-Quds was where they'd make their stand, these white boots marching to the Holy Land. And when they reached Damascus Gate, the unbelievers met their fates. They lost their heads, they lost their lives. Fathers, mothers, children, wives, begged for mercy, none received. A city slaughtered and bereaved by those who'd follow the Pope's command to be white boots marching on the Holy Land. The Crusaders ruled with great repression. Freedom of religious expression would become the norm only when Muslim rulers returned again. For centuries, this was the scene, until the year 1917, when the British mandate of the Balfour brand had white boots marching on the Holy Land. A new crusade with new invaders from the exact same places as the old crusaders, who ruled by theft and annexation. A divided up apartheid nation. How long the Zionist crusade will last? When the disaster will be finally past? Till then, let's be clear, let's understand, there are white boots marching on the Holy Land. From the frozen north, with shields and swords,